Please approach SCP-173 for testing.
Conservative. Now, what the fuck are we doing here?
Nothing. Okay, a little something that's gonna help me get some tail from those Midwestern ladies that I get to meet online. Let's pretend for a second that you're not so much of a pussy, and vamos, as my cleaning lady would say. Just to be clear, I'm not racist. I meant that ironically. I have a black friend, and I didn't even really notice that you were black, or whatever your people call
it. Get the fuck out of here.
All right, let's go.
Let's roll.
Let's roll where?
Catch you on the flip side, buddy. Yo, you see that? Half the airport's on the Dominator's payroll today. Better bond fast with that beauty, because you two are going tandem.
I didn't bring my idiot translator. What the fuck are you talking about?
You're driving that hunk of metal and gasoline out of a cargo plane.
I'm doing fucking what? You to be the last person I touch?
Yeah, okay, air five then. Parachute? Check. ATV? Check. Big pair of balls? Check. Okay, this is happening.
Come on, let's fucking do this. Wrangle these bad boys. Here comes the game changer.
It was way too intense.
Pants falling at the back of the front end. Well, check me out. Oh, come on. That's female, dude. Boobies.
Yeah, I can see you being a real hit with the ladies, homie.
Dude, you have no idea. You should see me online. Like flies on a turd, bro.
Man, you said it, not me.
Feel that? Lightning bolt! Zap! You're alive! You know how it feels!
Man, I know how it feels to ride an ATV out of a damn airplane. Man, how much that shit cost you per second?
It's relative, bro. How long did it take me to earn the bills? Listen, you go out walking amongst the drones. I'll be on top of the Maze Bank building with the higher beings. Dominator out!